A few moments later. Six months later. I'm living in